Looking in through Amber's cool blue eyes on his laptop screen, he has the sense of a dark submarine beneath the surface. In a human, that submarine might have suggested some great damage inside, either physical or emotional or both. This is not quite a human, however, despite looking just like one. It is Jaymi's first beast. Added to which, just behind Amber's lips, there's an infrequent fluid smile that's like a knife being held against the pulse of somebody's neck. Oh yes.